Chitwal, and today we are going to be making some really healthy and really awesome wraps made out of vegetables and my favorite sauces. So this is with a twist. It can have little different toppings. So for this you will need an Indian flat bread or a chapati. Any chapati works. This is optional. Some Haldiram's corn nut, some harissa chili cumin dressing, and some chipotle sauce. These are my two most favorite sandwich spreads. You can neutralize the taste of these by putting some other sandwich sauce. And we have also taken some vegetables here. This is some diced cucumber along with some diced onion. So in case you don't know, diced is the vegetable cut into tiny little cubes or small pieces.
Yeah.
And then the chaat masala is optional if you want to make it a little tangy. So let's start. So first let's go on with the Indian flatbread / roti. You're gonna take your chapati and put at least one or two globs everywhere. Okay. So I have put 3-4 globs Chipotle Southwest, and of harissa we are going to put it in between and center. So then grab your butter knife and keep spreading it, even the corners are really important because that is going to be going into your mouth first. Is just about done. So then we're gonna put our knife aside, and then I'm gonna take my corn nuts, which are easily available at Haldiram's. These are peri peri flavor. I like spices in my thing.
I don't like spices.
So just little bit sprinkle, and then you're done. Now come the vegetables, the healthy part. So you're gonna take a handful of the cucumber and sprinkle it around really evenly, and make sure that you put the same amount of onion, little more onion. So after the onion, we're gonna go ahead and take the chaat masala. We're gonna take about this much chaat masala. Okay, this much chaat masala, and then just evenly sprinkle it all over your wrap. I think I'm done with the chaat masala, so I'm gonna put it inside. So then what you're gonna do, you have reached the halfway mark. Now you're gonna be starting rolling your wrap. You're gonna roll it, and then when you're halfway through, you're gonna do this. But I'm not gonna do that because my stuffing is a little bit too much. So the regular thing works fine. Now the roti is already cooked, so you don't need to put it on the stove. You can just microwave it and enjoy. Here, I've already made one of my delicacies, and it's been in the microwave. Here it is. Warm, yummy. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.